information.
Before they built the boardwalk and the raised gravel footpaths.
We're in the hot springs, which is one of the major tourist attractions in the Great Barrier Islands. And we've been to hot springs all over the world. This isn't bad, I mean, you haven't got all the tourists that you have in other places. This has got the added attraction of smelling worse than any of the others. Like, the sulphur here is extremely pungent. But it's a pleasant place and it's a pleasant walk. All up there, yeah, I'd recommend it. So tell me about your experience at the hot springs, darling.
45-minute-ish trek in, into some lovely water. It's nice bath temperature water, and now we're heading out.